Shoulders. Shoulders is one of the most important muscle groups. It's involved in all major pushing and pulling movements done by the body. To begin with, we start with a basic warm-up to activate your shoulder muscles. Starting with lateral raises. Take a lightweight dumbbell, maintain posture, raise your arms shoulder height using only your shoulder muscles, and keep the rest of your body firm as shown. Breathe in lateral motion, breathe out in the neutral position, and repeat. Front raises. Take a lightweight, maintain posture, raise your arms forward using shoulder muscles only. Keep your body firm. Breathe in the forward motion and breathe out in the neutral position. Shoulder presses. Take a lightweight, maintain posture as shown. Press the weight upwards without locking the elbows. Now back down in the neutral position. Breathe out upwards, breathe in the neutral position. Something to remember: while bringing the weight down, keep the weight close to the body and then release to avoid injury or muscle strain. The forward press. Maintaining posture, hold the weight in front, above the shoulders as shown, and push it upwards. Now back to the neutral position. Breathe out in the upward position, breathe in the neutral position. Shoulder shrugs, commonly done for the trap muscles or the trapezius muscle of the back. To begin with, take a lightweight, maintain posture, hold the weight close to your body, lift your shoulders all the way up to squeeze the trap muscles, and now release. Breathe in while squeezing the trap muscles and breathe out while releasing. To make these exercises more effective, start with at least 3 sets. 10 reps in the first set, 12 reps in the second set, and 15 reps in the third set.
So there you go, I've shown you a few basic exercises to maintain shoulder strength. What you need to do as usual is keep the form in place for the effectiveness of these exercises. Well, that's all I have for this episode. Stay tuned for the next episode. That's it. This is Royston signing off. See you.